very much.
Dude, he hit your ambulance and went, like, almost flew.
Sin.
I'll be back in a sec.
I'll be back in a sec, alright?
Yep. Is all that fuel still down in Stony since there wasn't a tsunami? Yeah, you can go check. I put 320 gallons down there last night.
Yeah, I'll go check.
If not, let me know. I'll go get my pickup truck. I got more oil in my storage.
Alright, man. Sounds good.
Yeah, I think my truck and trailer's still down there, too.
Nice. I just bought myself a Chevy Tahoe.
How much did you buy it for?
$120,000.
How much does the Mustang go for, you know?
He said MSRP, because he's got one in stock, was $300, but for him, he was going to add in an extra $30,000 for labor. So MSRP is $300,000.
Don't mind us, we just have a fruity ambulance driver right now doing donuts in the parking lot.
What donuts? Didn't see anything.
I don't know anything else taking the trash out.
And the civ almost hit me head on.
You almost flipped!
Oh, I learned a lesson. You can flip ambulances.
Yeah, Joshua just almost flipped it.
You know, there's that one corner when you're headed up, right before DOC, how it almost flips it every time?
Yeah.
Yeah, I always wondered what would happen, so I fucking... I went in the gas station on, 70, 80 miles an hour, and I just e-braked it, and I fucking flipped completely sideways.
How'd you get it unflipped? Did Fed come help you?
Maybe.
Joshua, there's a cop here?
Hello? Sure, I'm asking.
Yeah, I got plenty.
You have 176 gallons in here still.
Yeah, keep it quiet.
Yeah, I got you. Well, no one's stupid or no one's smart enough to come and check, Sony.
That's why I put it out there, because remember the last time me and you put gas out there, the next morning I woke up, there was still 140 in the tank. You could tell SD, I don't care about SD or Coast Guard or anyone like that, but I mean, I could always put more down there.
Yeah, there's 40 people total. Do you know how many cops are on? Because when I first came on, there was only like two, I think.
I have no idea. I'll just hop on their frequency and let them know. FIFRSD.
Let's do copy.
Be advised, you guys need fuel. Go down to Stony Creek gas station. 140 gallons in there.
Copy that, and I'm more worried about your guy in the ambulance.
Yeah, the Joshua Cook. He does this every day. I'm surprised he's still here with us, but, you know, command is command.
Okay. Well, know about the fuel.
Trying to pull me over.
You better pull over, dude, because he's dead serious. What's up, buddy?
Where's the medi?
I don't know. I was standing out front. I was the guy that was just talking to you.
Hey. Sorry? Oh, excuse me.